Hello. Welcome to my channel, Paradigm Flux Emporium. So this is going to be a rather quick playthrough of this game. It's a very, very long game. But it's going to be quick because I'm playing the Android version of Final Fantasy VII. Turn that down. I'm playing the Android version of Final Fantasy VII. So it's going to be a quick playthrough, and I'm going to be narrating it all through this voice. Again. Ooh, starry, starry night. So I'm going to have the stats all the way up, and I will have... I will have the encounters, the monster encounters, turned off most of the time, unless I accidentally bump it. Pretty stars, yes indeed. Okay, that's enough of the pretty stars. Can we move along? No offense to the stars, but... Oh! Those aren't stars. Some girl with green eyes. Is that a girl? I think she's a Ravenclaw. Or maybe a Hufflepuff. She looks like a witch. Oh, it's rather steampunky. It's kind of a mixture of steampunk and cyberpunk, I'd say. Yes, Final Fantasy VII by Squaresoft. Square, 1997. Oh, choo-choo train. Hello, choo-choo train. Hello. 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 And we're going down into steampunk land. Hello, steampunk land. Here's the choo-choo train. Choo-choo! Hello, I don't know my name. Oh my, that was rather violent. Oh dear me. Oh gosh, that's a big guy. Hello, purple man. Oh, this is me, isn't it? I'm the purple man. Come on, newcomer. Come on, newcomer, follow me. Okay, sure. But first, let's do some configurations. Sound. Turn down the music. And turn down the effects. So you can hear my voice. Okay. And encounters off. And max stats. We're going to have max stats. Okay, that's it. Okay, I'll follow you now. Hey, big guy, you're just going to leave alone while I fight these guys? Oh, that's so mean. Hello, fellas. How's your day? I'll do some magic on you. Bolt. Ho! Oh, that was fun. Oh no! Oh, missed. I'm just going to stand here for a minute and cross slash. Cross slash. Cross slash. Cross slash. Wow. I really hurt that guy. I'm sorry. That was rather violent. Oh. I got millions of dollars. Eggs. Well, you used to be a soldier, huh? Not every day you find one in a group like Avalanche. Jesse, soldier, aren't they the enemy? Jesse, what's he doing with us in Avalanche? Biggs, he was a soldier, Jesse. But he quit and is with us now. Biggs, I didn't catch your name. I'm Cloud. Hello, I'm Cloud. Cloud. Biggs. Cloud, eh? Nope. Cloud. I don't care what your names are. Once this job's over, I'm out of here. Hello, big guy. The heck y'all doing? I thought I told you never to move in a group. Our target's the North Mako reactor. We'll meet on the bridge in front of it. Ex-soldier, huh? I don't trust ya. Barrett. His name is Barrett. Can you bear it? I think he can bear it. I do believe he can probably bear it. And now we're looking up at this thing. What is this thing? I don't know. Probably never will. Hello. I think I'll go this way. Oh, just gonna run into that bar. Don't mind me. Oh, the controls are a little wonky for me. Sorry, I'm not a gamer. Oh, right. Here we go. Barrett, yo, this is your first time in a reactor? Question mark. Cloud, no, after all, I did work for Finley, you know. Barrett, the planet's full of Mako energy. People here use it every day. It's the lifeblood of this planet, but Shinra keeps sucking the blood out with these weird machines, says Barrett. Cloud, I'm not here for a lecture, let's just do it. Barrett, all right, you come with me from now on. And I've just been possessed. Hello. Jesse, Biggs and I got the code for this door. Oh, good. Good for you. Hello, Biggs. Biggs, code deciphered. Good job, Biggs. And I'm just going to run into that wall. And hello. Code deciphered. Thanks, Jesse. And I'm just going to stand here. Hello. Code deciphered. All right. Good job, Jesse. Jesse, push that button over there. Okay, I'm just gonna run around first. Switch on. Switch is on. Turn down. Oh, I just got unpossessed. Hello, big guy. Barrett, little by little, the reactors will drain out all the life. Then that'll be that. Okay. Cloud, it's not my problem. Oh, you make me so mad! Barrett, the planet's dying, Cloud. Cloud, the only thing I care about is finishing this job before security and the Roboguards come. Oh, I'm overflowing with rage at you right now. Oh. Alright, I'm gonna possess you again. Going down. And I'm going back in, because I can't do the controls very well. Okay, let's see if I do it right this time. Going down. And I'm just going to run into that pillar. Going down. Why don't we use the elevator? Going down, and let's go in here. Yes, that's it. That's a little bit. Oh, I'm a big boy now. Let me jump. I'm a big boy now. Just push A in front of the ladder to grab onto it. Then use the directional button to climb up and down. Okay, I'll do that. Jump. And go down. Whee! This is fun! Okay, okay, but now what's this? Oh, it's... Oh, the controls are so wonky. Wonky, wonky. Okay, hello, Jesse. Jesse, push A in front of the ladder to grab onto. Oh, I already know all that. Thanks very much. Jump. Yay! Whee! Wee. Wee, come down. Jump. Wee. Oh, that's a save point. That means this is the end of the episode. Yep, just gonna go over here and end the episode. End the episode. Thanks for joining me. Bye.